Good evening. Welcome. Welcome to the safe space. Tonight, we are going to slow down. We're going to slow down our bodies and our minds so that we can rest. This video might be particularly useful or helpful if you have a headache, or you are overtired and sleep will not come. We are here to help you. We are here to help you. Help you achieve relaxation and rest and relief from a headache, or from anxiety, or the stresses of the day. Okay. Good. Very, very good. So that is why you are here, to spend a little time with me. So I want you to get to a safe, comfortable spot. As much as you are able, clear your mind so you are ready to receive comfort and relief. I'm going to start by just gently touching your face. Is that all right? Good. I will go ahead and gently touch your face and your jaw. Sometimes we carry extra tension in our jaws, especially if we have a headache and we might be tensing those muscles of our face and our shoulders a little bit more than we otherwise might. And now I'm going to work up the face until we come to the temples, and then I will just rub around that area very gently, okay? Good. And once we're done with the face, we will come up to the hair and we will give them a scalp, a gentle massage, okay? Does that sound alright? Okay, good. Let's get started. So I'm going to come up and I'm going to gently touch your face and just kind of rub right along the jaw, okay? I want you to actively release any tension that you have in your jaw, okay? It's very important. It will make make your head feel better, and it will help you relax. And all the while, I will just gently rub right along the jaw. Good. And now think about the tension everywhere else in your face. Release all those muscles, okay? Release them to be at their resting state. Sometimes you don't realize just how much pressure and tension that you are carrying around all day. And this is especially important if you're feeling any kind of pain or headache. Sometimes you just don't even realize it's happening. So now you need to reach your mind out. Reach your mind to all the muscles of your face and let them relax. Let them relax. Now I'm going to come up a little higher to your temples, and we're going to just rub gently at your temples, relieving any stress, any tension that you are feeling in these areas. Okay? We are trying to help your headache, trying to help your nerves, and let your body calm down. These are times when it is the hardest to relax, and we are just trying to help. Alright. How does that feel? Good. Alright. I'm going to come up and I'm just going to kind of start the scalp massage. It's going to be very gentle, okay? Very gentle. Very gentle. Alright. Here we are. And I'm going to just come to the front, right along the hairline, okay? Right along the hairline. Just give you gentle circles as they work their way around. You can feel my fingertips very gently massaging your scalp. Good. Good. How does that feel? Good. And I'm going to come higher to the crown of your head and massage there as well. Good. Let all your aches and pains and anxiety and stress melt away. Let it melt away. Let it melt away. Good. How was that? Did it help? Good. I'm very, very glad to hear that. All right. Okay. Next, I'm going to Take a cool, wet washcloth, and I'm just going to gently wipe around the face so that you can feel the cooling sensation of the air as the water dries. And then I'm going to just press it right into your eyes, just very gently, just applying a small amount of pressure. All right. Just a very, very cool washcloth. It will help your head feel better. It will help your eyes. And it will help your body calm down. Alright? Okay, here we are. And we'll do this side of your face. Good. Very good, very gentle. And then we'll come over and do this side. Good. Very good. If you need to close your eyes at any time, there we are. Okay. Now I'm going to press it very gently right over your eyes, okay? And you can feel the cool cloth all over you. How was that? Did it feel nice and cool on your face? Good. I'm very happy to feel that, and I'm very happy to hear that. Alright. I think now that our body is feeling relaxed, now that our body is feeling ready for sleep, I will invite you to close your eyes if you want to, and listen. gently brush your face. Gently brush your face. Very soft. Very soft brush. The bristles feel nice and cool on your face. Are you ready? We're just going to brush a little on this side. Just gently and slowly. Gently and slowly. Good. Very, very good. All right. And a little bit more. Just a little bit more. Do the bristles feel nice and soft on your face? Can you feel them gently gliding down your face? Let that feeling flow all through your body and relax. Relax. And tranquility flow through you. Let go of all the stress from your day, all the anxiety, and all the tension. Allow your neck and your shoulders relax. I want you to focus on all of those muscles. Bring your awareness down to those areas. Bring your awareness. Good. Bring the awareness down. Let your shoulders drop and let yourself feel complete and total peace. Good. How are you feeling now? Does your body feel ready for rest? Good. Very, very good. Now it is time. Now it is time. Now it is time for you to rest. Let all the only thoughts that fill you be that of comfort, thought of peace, and allow yourself to drift, to drift, to drift.